Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to change the keyboard language on your Windows 10 operating systems. This is super easy and let me show you how. Guys, I'm using the English keyboard, which is UK keyboard, and if you want to add an extra language here, I will show you how to do that. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's get started. First step, we have to visit the settings tab. To open that, go to the Windows search bar and search for setting. Open the settings and find time and language. Click on that, and if you go to the left sidebar, there you will find language. Click on that. Here you can add multiple language to your keyboard. Under preferred languages, you will find add a language button. Click on that. There you can add your preferred language. Let me add Hindi language here and hit on the Hindi after searching it. So once you select it, click on next, and you can add the handwriting feature also and text to speech for this. You can select both of these, but these are optional features. Let me install. Guys, that's it. We have successfully added another language to our Windows 10 operating system, and this language will available to type in your keyboard. Let me close this window for a while and let me open a notepad. And if you want to switch your keyboard language, you will find the language name here. By default it is English. Click on that and change your preferred language. Let me select Hindi for demo purpose. If you type on any applications, you can see that I'm able to type Hindi language here. So that's it guys, this is how we can change the Windows 10 keyboard language to your preferred languages. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.